in the real the line, I guess. They were going to make Grace, Jacob Eason, the new quarterback, beat him. And he did.
But some of the commentators said he wasn't as old. You know, his throws were not as good as they have seen.
Yeah.
They weren't as precise and spiral.
He didn't have a perfect game.
He wobbly last night, but he hit it when he had to, didn't he?
Mm-hmm. Thank you, both. Back up, Beth.
Yes.
Or at least, that's what they told me he said to say.
You can go to fourth in the sweep and the 11.
Yeah, I just always got frustrated because when I was videoing, I'm not paying as close attention to the game.
I know.
And I mean, like the whole picture. I mean, you're so concentrated on trying to keep
up with the ball.
Yeah.
You don't see who's.
Yeah. And then you get so focused in on trying to do it, and then when something does happen, I find myself not adjusting the camera to see the action, and I miss the great shot, you know, or I miss the great save. Like, that's why I spent, you know, an hour and a half video in the game to miss the part that I wanted to get.
So John, we had like 3 weeks coming down here.
Yeah. After that rainstorm.
What just happened from 285?
No, I didn't.
Well, maybe
we did go around 285, but it was the other side of 285.